Doug E. Fresh, and I want to tell you, you are in for a treat, something that you will never forget. You are checking out my man Lenny Moore, giving you more than what you bargained for. Lenny Moore, not less, the best. Keeping it down with Doug Fresh.
I'm standing here, the hip-hop hypnotist, Lenny Moore. Make sure you tune in, stay tuned, so you can be hypnotized and mesmerized and taken into a galaxy that no nigga has ever been.
This is your boy Huggy Lowdown, and hey man, if y'all haven't heard of the hip-hop hypnotist Lenny Moore, you are in for a treat. I done seen this man put people on. I done seen him turn a gay man straight. My man Lenny Moore.
What's up, Roland Martin here on the Tom Finn, the Fantastic Voyage Cruise. We've been having a fabulous time, and I tell you, I went to the session with Lenny Moore, the hip-hop hypnotist, and I can tell you it was absolutely crazy. He had these folks scratching themselves, grabbing themselves, falling out, sitting here acting a fool. They had no idea, and you should have seen their faces when they played the video back. And they saw what they did on stage.
T-Pain, you already know what it is. I am not under hypnosis right now, but if you ever get a chance, man, check out the hip-hop hypnosis. Hip-hop hypnotizer, hip-hop hypnomagramma, not faster. You already know what it is, man. Lenny Moore, man. Y'all make sure y'all check him out, man. He does wonders. He fixed people. He break people that was already fixed. Break people that was already broken. You know what I'm saying? Y'all check him out, man. Lenny Moore, the hip hop hypnotist. Y'all help him out, man. You know what I'm saying? Check him out. I've got the power.
the king, you would not be able to find it.
You are wonderful, girl. You are the best.
Crunch your nose.
Anytime that you hear me and me alone say the word bam, you're going to experience a very intense orgasm. It is so damn good and so intense. It's going to melt you in your seat. You're going to be composed. One, two, three. Why wait? So good. You ready for it? You ready for it? Bam! Yes. You feel it building? Take it deeper. 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 Bam! Yes. Let me in. Let me in. Spread them apart. Spread them apart. Pull me in. Pull me in. Bam! Is it the best? The best ever? Bam! So wonderful. I am so glad that God, we've been having so much fun in here. It's about time we get something going on here. Oh my God. Yeah. So I can pop it up like hot. There you go. Sleep. All the way down. All the way down. Move it three times. Third time, it's going to make contact with your face. And you're going to close your eyes and relax your muscles and fall into a deep, deep sleep. There we go. There you go. All the way down.
Yes.
I'm going to offer you a cigarette. You're going to take a pull up. The first one is going to be okay. The second one is going to be the worst taste you've ever experienced in your life, boy. The third hit, if you ever try to hit it, it's going to make you so nauseated, you're going to put that cigarette down. You don't want to taste that smell in your mouth. You don't want to taste that taste in your mouth ever again. Wide awake. Everybody, wide awake. Wide awake.
And I still want
to try it. Because it's okay. We're going to take a cigarette. Take it home.
The first one should taste pretty good. The rest is going to, when it hits your mouth, it's going to taste like shit. It's gonna be the worst taste. It's gonna make your mouth dry. Alright, taste another one. Now watch how it hits your throat. Now it's gonna taste bitter. mouth should be getting pretty dry. Should be starting to taste like shit right now. Pay attention. Sergio. What do you think? I don't think you want it no more. You have a burn in your chest? Take another pull. You'll see that this time it's going to hurt real bad. And the taste might be really bad in your mouth right about now. You don't want it no more? You don't want it no more? You feel the taste in your mouth now? Not too good. Come on, take some water. Drink some water and get that taste out of your mouth.
Quality, I possess. Some say I'm fresh. When my voice goes through the mesh of the microphone that I am holding. Copywritten lyrics so they can't be stolen if they are snap. Don't need the police to try to save them. Your voice will sing. So peace, stay off my back or I will attack. And you don't want that.
Guys, on the count of three, when you awake, you will find something amazing has happened. You're no longer going to be a man. You're going to be a woman. Not just any woman, but the finest woman on the face of this goddamn planet. You're going to be so fine, you're going to have a big booty, pretty waist, big titties, and a sexy face. One, two, three.
Hands down, eyes closed. Since I'm here, Major X, fam, you bought your rap. Show what you got. Show what you got. Yeah, baby!